The percentage of women in construction industry has hovered between just 9% and 11%.
Now, a summer camp in Austin is hoping to change that. Camp NAWIC is giving middle school girls a taste of the construction business, from building lamps to bending pipes. These girls are learning they can do anything they set their mind to. The camp is sponsored by Rosendin, an electrical contractor. The company says there are several careers in the construction field that can give women higher wages, health insurance, and retirement plans. This camp is in its second year and it is growing. It's doubled the amount of campers from last year, and it even has a waiting list.
Wow, it looks like a lot of fun.
Yeah,
it could be a fun camp. Hey, here's what we're working on.